Alright, so this is Big Texas Goat with Rum Gaming, recording the S Plus height limit problem. You can see I'm down here in the swamp on Ragnarok, at essentially ground level. And this is as high as it'll let me build. I've been building with the large walls and the XL walls. I tried making it two walls high because it just says that it's missing a foundation support. And we'll come up here and I'll show that for it. Alright, so I got a large wall. You can see if it let me place it there. When I go to place it there, it requires nearby foundation support on either side. But I can place it down here. And same thing with the XL wall, I place it down here, and up there I've somehow run out of foundation support. This is as high as it'll let me build, just like right here. And so there you go, that's the proof that the height limit is bugged out, but it's just dependent on where you start, because if I start at the top of that mountain, I could still build the same height as this structure, but it'll obviously be higher because I'm starting off higher. But if you're starting off at ground level, this is as tall as I can get. Thank you for anything you can do to fix that, and appreciate all your hard work on the S Plus mod.